Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about how to fix personal hotspot not working on iPhone. Whether you're on the road, at airports, in parks, or in rural areas with limited or no Wi-Fi access, the iPhone personal hotspot is a lifesaver for remote work. It can be set up easily in the Settings app, enabling you to share the iPhone's cellular data connection with multiple devices such as laptops and tablets without the need for extra hardware. Though, some users still complain about the iPhone hotspot not working. On one hand, it's hard to connect, where it takes a million retries or requires a restart to finally work. On the other hand, it'll disconnect randomly, resulting in remote hotspot connection failure. If you have the same issue, keep watching to figure out the causes and solutions. Why is your iPhone personal hotspot not working? The common reason is that the password is incorrect or the hotspot feature is switched off. Sometimes, weak signals of your iPhone cellular will also cause Apple iPhone hotspot problems like connection dropping, no internet, and so on. Besides, the hotspot connection might tend to be affected by airplane mode, Bluetooth connection, system glitch, network conflicts, or outdated software. Finally, it's worth mentioning that the misconfigured settings and configurations like missing the support of MDM tools will also cause personal hotspot not to work on an iPhone. This is often due to the technical issues on the end of your wireless carrier. Now, let's walk through how to fix an iPhone personal hotspot that's not working. They work for all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 18. It doesn't matter which phone carrier you're using, be it AT&T, T-Mobile, or Verizon. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Make sure the cellular data is working on iPhone. Whether the personal hotspot works or not depends on if your iPhone has a working cellular data connection. If cellular data is switched off or you reach the data limit of the cellular plan, it can cause mobile hotspot problems. All right, go to Settings. Tap Cellular Data and make sure it's on. If you use dual SIM on your iPhone, remember to choose the number that has an active data plan. You can also refresh the cellular data by turning it off for a while and then turning it back on. If the iPhone personal hotspot still doesn't work, call the carrier team and ask them if your data plan has hotspot capability. Toggle on personal hotspot. Next, check if the hotspot is set up correctly. Go to Settings. Tap Personal Hotspot. Tap the toggle of Allow Others to Join to move it to the green location. If it's already on, just turn it off for a while and then turn it back on. Next, create a WLAN password for the hotspot connection as required. You can also enable the maximize compatibility to enhance the connectivity experience for devices that connect to iPhone's hotspot. After setting up the personal hotspot properly, see if the devices are pairing to your iPhone hotspot successfully. By the way, if you find the hotspot disconnects itself every time the phone sleeps, consider turning off the sleep focus. Turn on airplane mode, then turn it off. Open the control center and tap the airplane mode to turn it on. Wait for a minute, then tap it again to turn it off. Now, activate the personal hotspot on your iPhone and let the device connect to your phone's hotspot. Hope the personal hotspot is working on your iPhone. Restart both iPhone and the personal hotspot receiving device. The restart trick is always a go-to solution, including when the personal hotspot is not working on an iPhone. First of all, restart the device that needs to connect your iPhone's personal hotspot. Then, restart your iPhone that provides personal hotspot connection. If you're using an iPhone 10 or later models, press both volume up or down button and the side button together and drag the power off slider to shut down the device. Wait at least 30 seconds, then long press the side button until the Apple logo appears. If you're using an iPhone 8 or older models, long press the side button and drag the power off slider to shut down the device. Wait at least 30 seconds, then long press the side button until the Apple logo appears. If everything goes well, you should find that the iPhone connects to the carrier and cellular data works again. Now, rebuild the hotspot connection and see if you get personal hotspot working again on iPhone. Update carrier settings. When personal hotspot stops working on iPhone, maybe it indicates you that the carrier settings need to be updated. To check it out if there is an update available, go to Settings. Tap on General, select About. If there's a dialog prompting you that a carrier update is available, go through the on-screen steps to install it. Try connecting to Personal Hotspot again after the update and see if the hotspot works. Update both devices. If it's been a long time without updating your iPhone or other devices connected to iPhone's hotspot, the obsolete software could be the reason why iPhone Personal Hotspot is not working. For that, check if the iPhone is running the latest version of the operating system. Go to Settings, tap General, tap Software Update. If an iOS update is available, tap Download and Install to complete the update. For the devices needed to connect to iPhone's Personal Hotspot, search online or contact the manufacturer to see how to upgrade the operating system. Factory reset the settings for the network. If you find the iOS update broke Personal Hotspot on iPhone, chances are there might be a conflict around the network settings. The quick solution to fix iPhone hotspot issues is to reset the network settings. Here's what you need to do. Go to Settings, tap General, scroll down to Find and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, choose Reset Network Settings. Key in lock screen passcode to trigger the network reset process. Once done, the cellular settings, Wi-Fi networks and passwords, connected Bluetooth devices, and so on will be erased. Now, try connecting to Personal Hotspot again to see if it works. Call the carrier team for support. If nothing works and Personal Hotspot still doesn't work on iPhone, contact the official support may be your only solution. Just browse through your wireless carrier's official site and contact the support team there for further assistance. You can start by confirming if your data plan includes Personal Hotspot connection. And there you have it, folks. We've reached the end of our video on how to fix Personal Hotspot that's not working on iPhone. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in using the device again. If you did, please consider liking and buying this video a super thanks. Your support means a lot to us to deliver more tech-related content. Until next time.